Good morning, ma'am. My name is Durga Bhavani. I am from BSc MScS. Now I am going to discuss about self-confidence. Do you know how self-confidence is important in our life? Okay, let's see. Self-confidence is a belief or feeling of trust in yourself and your abilities. It could also be defined as an assurance in what you are capable of doing. With self-confidence comes freedom from doubt or worry, as you are aware of your qualities and skills and can approach challenging tasks without fear. It is no easy thing learning to be self-confident. The greater your skill set, the greater your self-confidence. Sharing your knowledge will not only boost your self-confidence, but help you to gain the respect and friendship of those you help. For example, Thomas Edison failed 1,000 times when he trying for to invent bulb, but he also at last finally succeed in their life. So self-confidence is also very important to get success in our life. You have to try and try till you get success, but don't lose confidence on you. So please, if you want to success in your life, so please try to keep self-confidence on you. Thank you, ma'am.
Very nice, Durga Bhavani. Yeah, I could see that there's a lot of improvement in your second presentation. Good eye contact you made, not just reading, but you were also looking at people, right? That's very nice. A small suggestion I would like to give is that next time what you do is that you better practice this beforehand so that you don't have to look so much into the paper. Only when you feel that you need to look, you look. Otherwise, you know, that will again gain more confidence in you. Otherwise, you have done very nicely. This was absolutely good, but I feel that now you have to go to the other level, right? So when you want to go to the other level, what you have to do is that practice it 2-3 times so that you are well aware of what you are talking. Only now and then you look into the paper. Otherwise, directly look. Otherwise, your expression, everything is absolutely fine. Good. Keep it up, ma'am.
Good, Durga. Nice improvement from what you did yesterday. From that first session to the second session, from audio to video, you have come. Nice. I mean, voice modulation is good. Making an eye contact with the camera is good. Camera presence is good. Everything is nice. Pronunciation, clarity, speed, pace. I think last time we asked you to go slow. This time you really maintained that. You have picked up those points. And as madam said, the next class, next seminar, try to do it extempore without looking into your book. Okay? Good. Thank you.
It's wonderful opportunity.